Metal, we gotta do it three times.
King of the...
Okay, you guys got it, but I wrote this word. It's called kill. Are you ready?
King of the...
Thank you very much.
Travis Alexander never had a chance. 27 stab wounds, a gunshot to the face, his throat slit ear to ear.
The state of Arizona versus Jody Ann Arias, verdict, count one. We, the jury, duly impaneled and sworn, in the above entitled action, upon our oaths, do find the defendant as to count one, first degree murder, guilty.
Suicide, suicide. Sing it for me. For you, lies. to me. All you have to know is that I hold the master key. But I know your weakness, and I can see your pain. You scream deliverance, and that will pave the way. Sing it. Is it time to retire? We gotta be a maker. Give you what I think is best, what I know is right. Don't you bother me, give me strength and might. You pledge allegiance, I prevent your fall. I am the leader, and now I rule you all. Sing it, everybody. It's your time to retire. We gotta be a maker. It's your time to retire. Sooner or later, we gotta be a maker. Let me see your hands in the air, come on. Hey, hey.
Thank you. Amazing crowd.
Your people are dying. Your people are crying out. And you must go down. You must go down. Yeah, let's take them down.
Still with us? You want some old school Annihilator? I know there's some of you that know this one.
Welcome to your
All right, so some of you might already know, but we are from that really angry, racist, terrible country called Canada. I know, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, eh? You have, our money has the Queen on it, so thank you very much for that, guys. So, and of course, a bit of history on Canada. We are a very old country. We are celebrating our 150th anniversary. And we got a dude from Cambridge here on the bass, Rich Hinks. So if you don't like us, now you will like us, right? All right, we're going to play a new song. This is our second album that we've ever done. It's a new song. We've got two albums out, right? No, it's not funny. I got my fucking humor from you guys, so that's enough. This is from our new album in November coming out, and we're gonna try it for you. It's a bit back to the roots a bit on this record. Finally, back to some early thrash roots. This one, hope you like this, it's called Twisted Lobotomy. Yeah, man, if it was a smaller crowd, we would have done that again and rehearsed it a little better, but it was fun. Now for something that some of you may know, especially you old farts out there like me, right? Should we get the British dude to do some Alice in Hell? So for those of you who know this song, you know the chorus that I sing on that, it's Alice in Hell, right? I'm not doing it. I need you to do it. And we'll see if you can talk in the morning. You know the part. I know you know the part. Will you help me out?
Frightening. Cause I'm too scared. I was killed at birth, and I shoot this final scene. Yeah! In the basement, your trap with sanity.
Come on!
What are you looking for? As I close the door, here you shall dwell. Alice dwells in hell.
Thank you very much. Amazing.
Alice. Allison. Alice in hell.
Thank you. Can we play another one for you? Good. You want a ballad or a love song from one of our albums in the middle, or do you want some thrash metal? Okay then, alrighty. Okay, this is a song that got us signed. It was kind of influenced when I was writing it in 1984. It's a song that got us a record deal. It was influenced by Dave Carlo from the Canadian band Razor. And, of course, Gary Holt from Exodus. And a little bit of me, just a bit. And this is called, and it's for you, all you old farts, it's called Phantasmagoria! Oh, that's the kick drums for sure. Sounds like a fucking two whales up here. Are you still having a good time? I think they said one more song, so that's cool. We're going to play you the last song off the... Where's Danny? Off the Alice in Hell record. This is for you and everybody here at the festival, everyone. Have a great couple of days. Enjoy yourself. This is for you. Human Insecticide.
We'll be right back.
love you. Have a great weekend.
Let's go!